So by measuring from the bottom of the curtain to the top of the syringe opening, we are looking at about 82.5 inches. And now we add the bracket to it. We are looking just slightly below. We are looking at about 82.25 where the anchor for this bracket will go. And we usually like to leave about an inch from the bottom of the floor to the curtain, so we will add about an inch to this. So we will go from the floor